Yesterday, a friend of the president was reported to suggesting that President Trump was considering removing Director Mueller as special counsel. Do you have confidence in Director Mueller's ability to conduct his investigation fairly and impartially?
Well, first, I don't know about these reports and have no basis to ascertain their validity. I have known Mr. Mueller over the years. He served 12 years as a FBI director. I knew him before that, and I have confidence in Mr. Mueller.
So you have confidence he can do his
job? But I'm not going to discuss any hypotheticals or what might be a factual situation in the future that I'm not aware of today, because I know nothing about the investigation.
Do you believe?
I've
got a series of questions, sir. Do you believe the president has confidence in Director Mueller?
I have no idea. I've not talked to him about it.
Now, if we commit to this committee not to take any personal actions that might result in Director Mueller's firing or dismissal?
Well, I think I probably could say that with confidence because I'm recused from the investigation. In fact, the way it works, Senator Warner, is that the acting attorney general
But I just wanted to get you on the record that you would not.
Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein.
With your recusal, you would not take any actions to try to have Special Investigator Mueller removed.
I wouldn't think that would be appropriate for me to do.
Yes, sir, I agree. To your knowledge.